internet is an intricate mesh that lets us share and connect without an emphasis on where we exist. An inherently democratizing entity, except it holds a registry of every site we've ever seen. And tons of companies sit back and pluck the puppet strings, keeping us in ecosystems, leading us to suffering. Attention spans hijacked, held for ransom, converted into data that's passed along for handsome offers. Auctioned off for advertising revenue, they're literally selling you. Don't let them get the best of you, cause well beyond the monetary nonsense, they're manipulating mindsets, hindering our progress. Like when they came to bridge the analytics with a bit of political activism, hit us with this tragic villain. And this will keep on happening till we commit to manifest division, patch the fabric of this backward system. Our data's trapped, so we're taking it back, and blockchain will make this game a pain of the past. Cause only those we choose will be able to access with passes that automatically protect our assets. Our data's trapped, so we're taking it back, and blockchain will make this game a pain of the past. Cause only those we choose will be able to access with passes that automatically protect our assets. What if an open source nonprofit joined the running that was community funded and using its runway for a true reclamation of data? No filler, already has, let's get ready for pillar. We'll kick it off with the wallet, the place where you can lock your data down on the blockchain. You could call it a gateway, in the most literal sense, where you control the keys and know there are no holes in the fence. And how about a browser that endows you with the power to be shrouded from the adverts and trackers you encounter, and allows you to control the data from your pocket, then expose it to the market, fill your wallet with the profits. Call us ambitious, but we're keeping it going, cleaning the OS on your mobile so it's free from the Trojans. And you can leave behind the concept of apps in favor of an AI that's always got your back. Our data's trapped, so we're taking it back, and blockchain will make this game a pain in the past. Cause only those we choose will be able to access with passes that automatically protect our assets. Our data's trapped, so we're taking it back, and blockchain will make this game a pain in the past. Cause only those we choose will be able to access with passes that automatically protect our assets.